Welcome, my children. In this room, you will explore the noble art of divination. In this room, you shall discover if you possess the sight.
Let's see here. My wizardry eyes seem to be troubling me.
I've had a few drinks, and I fell into a game of cards with a stranger. I think he was quite glad to be rid of it, honestly. But what are you going to do with it when it's hatched, said Hermione. Well, I've been doing some reading, said Hagrid, pulling a large book from under his pillow. I got this out of the library. Dragon bleeding, breeding for pleasure and profit.
I'm not tell lies. And the laws is always mine. Right.
Children in the
right. Face. Give me your hand, you do not break.
Yeah,
you
all right. How are we doing? Still working? Don't stress over it.
According to Howler, I heard that you were supplying first years with Weasley's puking pastels.
First you bow. Now count three. One, two, three.
Three!
Oh, well done.
When you look up, look like you're startled, like somebody just walked into the class, and then start talking to them. Yeah.
When I do the startle.
Okay, then don't startle, because then you lose, you can't see.